Hello, and thank you for joining us during this tutorial showing you how first-time users can enroll in MCU at Home and eStatements with Members Credit Union. To get started, select Online Banking from our website homepage. Since this is your first time logging in, you will select Click Here. Then select Get Started. After reviewing the terms and conditions, agree to the above terms. Then select Next. Started, enter your member number in the field. Then enter your 4-digit PIN number. Your PIN will be the last 4 of your Social Security for a grace period up to 10 days from the opening of your account. If it is past 10 days from the opening of your account, Member Services can reset your PIN by calling 1-800-951-8000 to reach a representative for help. Next, you're going to copy the random code exactly as seen. And then select Next. We're almost finished. Let's create some security questions that only you would know. You have the option to select a pre-written question, or you can create your own. I'm going to go ahead with a pre-written question. I'm going to select a second question, type in my answer, and then choose a third question. And then I'm going to type in my answer. Then select Next. Then enter a security key or phrase. This will be a word or a phrase that you see every time that you log in your account. Enter your email address below and click Finished. Our enrollment is complete. Hit Continue. Now that we can view our account, let's enroll ourselves in eStatements. Go to the Accounts tab and drop down to eStatements. Click the Register button. Now the website is asking us to do a PDF test drive. This is showing that you are indeed able to view the PDFs. I'm just going to copy the random words or text here into the field below, then click Next. Enter your contact information, your name, and your email address. And it's crucial that you get your email address correct because it will send you a link to your email to finish the process. Once confirming your email address, click Next. Receiving the confirmation that an email has been sent to our email address with a link provided to log back in for the registration process. Now, check your email to verify that the link was sent to your email address. In the email message, click here to complete your registration. Select Next. Agree to the terms and conditions, and select Finish. Now your eStatements registration is complete. You can now click here to log into the secure site. Once logged into the site, you are able to view your statements from the previous months. Thank you for viewing this tutorial, and if you have any questions, you can always contact Members Credit Union at 1-800-951-8000. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.